each smart vehicle contained of multiple small computers which are connected and communicating with each other. To secure such an environment, you need to think about a comprehensive solution, and this is will include the prevention in the first place. You need to develop a secure software for this vehicle. Then you need to think about monitoring. While the vehicle now in the field, you need to find a mechanism which will be able to detect this attack. And not only this is, but we need also to think after. What if we receive or we get some attack, what we will do? So we need some kind of, let's say, let's call it response or mitigation mechanism that need to be applied.